But you'll never break up from your illness.